Hi, my name is Aaron Alonzo. I am 18 years old. I'm from Miami, Florida, and I won a national silver medal in art portfolio for my Native American collection. This is actually where I work. I'm very neat when I work, and I take a very commercial approach whenever I make work because I've been working for people my whole artistic career, you know, doing banners, billboards, chalkboards, anything that's exposed to the public. So whenever I create work, it's something that can be sold and it's something that has to look good. So, I mean, I enjoy what I do and I hope to do it a lot longer. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Clarissa Longoria and I'm 13 years old.
Hi, I'm Lula Wallace and I'm 13 years old.
Hi, I'm Violet Luna and I'm 14 years old.
And we are from San Antonio.
I think getting this award helps me to have more confidence in my work and to keep doing art.
Receiving this award encourages me to keep on doing what I do in the future.
Winning the National Silver Medal made me proud of who I am and to keep trying to make good videos and painting.
My name's Kunal Bantwal. I'm 13 years old and I live in Tomball, Texas. I won the Silver Writing Award for writing the comedy Silence of the Clams. Art and writing is important to me because it's a form of self-expression and it allows me to get my ideas out of my head.
Hi, my name is Justin and I'm 18 years old and I'm from Honesdale, Pennsylvania. And I won a gold medal in the category of ceramics and glass. My favorite thing about art would probably have to be the fact that it's one of the only ways that you can communicate an emotion or feeling or an expression or something like that without physical, verbal, or any type of communication. Really, it's something that you create and everybody experiences it differently.
Hello, my name is John A. Brown. I am 16 years old and I attend George Washington Carver Center for the Arts and Technology in Baltimore, Maryland. I received a silver medal in photography for my artwork titled Nightmare. Receiving the Scholastic Award has been such an honor to me. It made me realize how much cliche bear is the way to go. It helps me to make my art pieces as unique as possible.
Hi, my name is Alfonso Calixto, and I am 17 years old, and I'm from Whitburn, Oregon. I received a gold medal in drawing and American Visions medal in printmaking. Winning a Scholastic Award has given me the assurance and the confidence that I can make it as an artist, and has given me the courage to pursue a career in art at Parsons, the New School for Design.
Hi, my name is Connie. I am 17 years old and I'm from Carmel, Indiana. This year, I won a silver medal in drawing. So the question is, what do you love about making art? Well, I think the real question should be, what don't I love about making art? Well, it can be time consuming and I can lose a lot of sleep from it. And I can get a lot of back pains. But in the end, I think it's definitely worth it. Because in making art, I get to make connections. Connections with strangers, people that I've never even seen or met. Over time, I realized that I can speak to many people without having to say much at all because my work can speak volumes. I can connect to people who relate to my work somehow or just simply like what I create. What I also love about making art is that it becomes a conversation between the artist and the viewer. Something that words can't explain. Even though making art started out as a childhood hobby, it grew into something that I realized I could be doing for life.
Hello, my name is Tristan Began. I am from Rochester, Michigan, and I am 17 years old, and I won 2 silver medals in game design. And I was asked to answer how this impacts myself and my future. And the answer to that would be, it has made me a lot more excited about my future because it has confirmed that I can take this childish thing that I've just been doing in my basement and actually make a career out of it and make money off of it, and I'll be able to do it for the rest of my life, which is just incredible. Okay.
Hi, my name is Michael Evangelista. I'm 16 years old and I'm from San Diego, California. I won a silver medal in poetry.
What I love most about creating art is...
Hi, my name is Elizabeth Buck. I'm 18 years old and I'm from Itty Bitty Hearts Grove, Ohio. I won a gold medal and American Visions medal for my drawing Trichotillomania. Drawing was my first love and still is my greatest passion. I feel totally eloquent when whispering into my papers and canvases, and I feel that creation plays an integral part in revealing who I am and discovering emotional universality. Getting national recognition for my work is a crazy, surreal experience, and I think that it must be proof that I will be fruitful as I pursue a life rooted in the arts. Thank you.
Hi there, my name is Cole Goko, I'm 12 years old, and I live in Arlington, Virginia. And I won a silver medal in the Scholastic's art competition for drawing a comic. The comic was called Extreme Frog Hunting, and it was about a little boy who goes hunting for frogs in a stream, and he ends up to be really bad at it, and he just falls into the stream. So I have been drawing comics for as long as I can remember, for like since first or second grade, and it has been really fun for me, and I just love that feeling that I get when someone tells me, hey, I like that comic that you drew yesterday. Because a lot of the time I like to draw on the board at school, and I get a lot of good feedback from that. And anyways, thank you for giving me this award. It's really great.
Hi there, I'm Ariana Richards from Columbia, South Carolina. I'm 15 years old. I won a national gold key and a national medal and best in grade for my drawing Big Daddy underscore 86. I'm a big deal now. Receiving this award affects my future very much because I do want to become an artist and have that as a career. So this award puts my name out there. It gives me more opportunities, especially going to New York and having my work in Times Square. So this award pretty much paves my path and it's kicking me off to my life. Yeah.
My name is Macy Harold and I'm 14 years old. I'm from Nampa, Idaho, and I won a silver award in the short story category. Winning an award in the Scholastic program was a huge honor, and I was actually really surprised that I made it to the Nationals. I see myself differently now that I've won this award because I have something real that I can hold in my hands, and I'm actually able to see myself progress and do well. I see my future as brighter. I can use this award for applications or resumes. It's something that I'll always have and I'll always be able to look back on. It was a really great experience being able to win something like this, and now I can share my work and my thoughts with my community, my family, and writers and educators from around the nation. I'm really thankful that I got to have this experience, and thank you for nominating me.
Hi, my name is Zarak Khan. I'm 17 years old from Great Neck, New York. I won silver medal and honorable mention for photography. I really like photography because it gives me a chance to capture a unique aspect of the object. It allows others to see the world in a different way. I like to show different angles and differentiate things.
Hi, my name is Gino Kim. I'm 12 years old and I'm from Bethesda, Maryland. I am here today because I won a national gold medal in comic art. Art makes me calm, loose, and relaxed. Art takes away the stress that can build up from school or fatigue from playing soccer. When I do art, I am able to block out my surroundings. Creativity and ideas are brought out in art. In art, everyone's style is different. You might question someone's artwork, but no one is wrong in art. Most of all, art is just fun!
Hi, I'm Amy Lowenstern, and I love writing for an infinite number of reasons. It is such an amazing way to let out the galaxy swirling in your head. It is a way to completely encompass the senses, not with the world, but with these delectable words that we can craft however we want and reflect the mind of whoever writes them, and it can become anything, and it can become someone's blood and life and purpose and cause them to create more art, which will inspire more art until the world is just this huge piece of collective art, and I think that is beautiful. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jesse Lee, and I'm 13 years old. I'm from Wilmington, Delaware, and I won a silver medal in poetry. Winning this award gave me confidence in my writing ability and opens up a lot of opportunities in art and writing.
Hi, my name is Apoorva Muller-Vunnan. I am 15 years old and I'm from Apple Valley, Minnesota, and I won a silver medal in the short story category. I've loved to write ever since I was a little kid, not just because it's a way for me to express my emotions, but it's a way for me to illuminate and show what I think about society and people and relationships, which is what I did in my short story. And I've been writing since I was a little kid, stories about clouds and kangaroos, but this is the biggest achievement that I had so far, and it came at a time in which I was beginning to doubt whether I was as good of a writer as I thought I was, or as other people told me, and this award really affirmed to me that even when I'm staring at a blank page, I have the potential and the ability to churn out something pretty good, which is something that I'll keep in mind in the future when I continue to write. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Leonardo. I am 15 years old and I am from Wexford, Pennsylvania. I won a national silver medal in drawing. This is my first time submitting work for the Scholastic Art and Writing Awards, and the experience has changed me in several ways. First off, I learned what it is like to participate in a national competition and to see the expertise of other young people like myself. Secondly, I saw things that I want to continue to improve about my work. Lastly, I am thankful to have been recognized by such a prestigious award, something that is not available in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, where I grew up.
Hi, my name is Liz Millar. I'm 18 years old and I'm from Cleveland, Ohio. I won a gold medal in printmaking. Art inspires me to take risks and open myself up in the world. I never know where I'm going. I just let my imagination drive. I love that art can express so many feelings and emotions. Every piece is up for interpretation. There are so many forms of art, and I find art everywhere in life. I have fun when I art. Personally, I love printmaking. I love the positive, the negative, the reductive, and everything about it. I love when something truly amazing happens on accident. I love that art is spontaneous or meticulously planned out. I love that art tells a story. I love that art is never really defined in one way. It's delicate, chunky, rough, smooth, textured, flat, warped, and it's mine and it's yours. Whatever type of art it is, it's purely wonderful, and the world would never be the same without it. This is why I love art, every little thing about it, and I hope it finds some way to inspire you in your lifetime.
Hi, I'm Jordan Smith. I'm 17 years old from Johns Creek, Georgia, and I won a gold award for Speechless and a silver award for Glass and Ornaments. And why I love art, I'm not really sure. It's just a gift I picked up, and I feel like I can change the world with it. You know, I just feel at peace when I'm drawing and, you know, coloring and doing other things like that. So, thank you.
Hi, my name is Vanessa Sosa. I am 17 years old, and I'm from Pasadena, Texas. I won 2 gold medals in drawing, and winning this award has increased my confidence because I was doing something I love. What I love about art is how expressive and diverse it is.
Hello there, Mr. Bond. As you may have suspected, it is I, Matthew Sweda, the 17-year-old from Rochester, Michigan, that won a silver key in photography. Bom, bom, bom! Yeah, so, that was kind of weird. So the question is, what is it about art that I love particularly, or art and writing, but I'm not as much of a writer as I am an artist? And I just love the fact that it's so open-ended, you know? I think there's far too much of a formula for everything else. And I mean, I understand that for things like math and stuff, there is like a specific right answer. But it is one of those things where it's like, I just like the fact that it feels like you're exploring something when you're going for art. It's like, you know, I guess there are occasions where you get kind of stuck in like the repetition of, oh, I gotta do another drawing, and not really the true inspiration that I think is what makes art awesome. But yeah, I just think that once you really realize what you are passionate about, then it's just like, how could you not have fun in art? Because that is, in essence, art, you know? And when you go and explore the stuff that you like, and you make it, and it's good, it's fun. And I like it. Boom.
Hi, my name is Omar Wiseman. I'm 17 years old and from Los Angeles, California. And I won a silver medal for printmaking. And for me, what I really like most about making art is kind of like the entire process you go through. Because there's a certain tangibility that you get with like paint and art materials that it's so like poignant, like you really can't get it anywhere else. And like, I love being able to use those materials, and then just I get to choose what I want to do, and I'm drawing what I want and where I want it. And I really think that it's the freedom to express yourself in any way possible that really gives you such an exhilarating feeling and really makes you want to come back for more. And that's why I keep on doing art again and again.
Hi, my name is Michelle Emsley. I'm from Centerville, Virginia, and I won a silver medal in photography. I got into photography maybe about 2 years ago, and since then, it has become a true passion of mine. What I love about photography is that I can catch a moment of beauty with just one click. For the most part, I like taking pictures of nature and animals, specifically my pets. This is Donut, and this is Hank, and they say hi. Well, it's essence with just a book.
I screwed up.
What do I love about photography? Can someone tell me what I love about photography? Cut!
Hello, my name's Anthony Ibarra, and this is my story of why I love art. Art has always been something that inspires me. It makes me who I am, and it gives me the opportunity to express myself like nothing ever's been able to let me do. It gives me the opportunity, a small kid from a small town, Fort Collins, Colorado, to feel like he's a part of the world, to feel like he can affect someone. And the feeling that your art can move someone is amazing. I love doing art, and I don't know what I would do if I didn't have it in my life.